I just wanted to say thank you all for coming before we dive into the next set here.
Thank you.
I felt like I was in Ocean's 11 enlisting a cast of the superlative musicians I could find to play this music with me. The program was honestly built around the people I wanted to play with, and the next set is a bunch of viola duets with my friend Joey Fisher, who I was thrilled to enlist, and we're going to play the Barret from the Fourth Suite, and we're going to do a duet version arranged by Ron Thomas, the husband of my wonderful teacher, Cynthia Phelps, and then we're going to follow that up with three movements from Defia's seven songs, and we've cut it down to three because everyone's trying to get out of here before the Princeton-Creighton game at 9, I know, so... So we will be playing the Asturiana, followed by Nana, followed by Canción. I hope you guys enjoy it just as much as we enjoyed putting it together this week.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The next work on the program is one that's quite special to me. It's an opera that I became obsessed with about 4 years ago. And don't worry, we're not playing the entire opera. We still are going to get out of here in time for the game. I was very thrilled to enlist Danny to play this piece with me, and Seth, who has been my accompanist since high school. And it's a joy to play with both of them, and I hope you guys enjoy this three-act drama as much as we enjoyed putting it together.
Thank you. Thank you.
One last piece for you this evening. This is a favorite of mine, one of my favorite songs for the voice. I think maybe you've noticed I've steal a lot from the voice on this program. It's the closest thing I can do to singing. This is something that Griffin and I put together for Viola and Marimba, which is a rather daring transcription, but we had a lot of fun with it, and it's just a gorgeous piece of music. But before we begin, I owe some thank yous to some people in the audience, people who are not here. My parents, obviously. I don't know where they are, somewhere around here. There they are, over, way over there, yeah. Yeah, my mom and dad who drove me to, you know, Suzuki class when I was a kid all the time, and my grandma who also did that was right over there, and my brother Aiden. All four of these guys are just a huge inspiration to me and keep me going. Also my teachers both here and where I went before, Cynthia Phelps and Sinyin Huang, hugely influential figures, hugely talented, just musicians that I feel just so fortunate to have worked with. And all of my friends watching on the live stream in Houston and Tucson and all over. I'm just so thrilled to be able to share all this music with you guys. So thank you for coming, thank you for listening, and I hope you enjoy.